The spell was leafless well rung out through the foggy dew. Was England made of a whiny's pool that small nations might be free? But the lonely graves of our service wait on the fringe of the great North Sea. While the light of our crucified foes we scatter again, their names will be for the famous deep in the shroud of the foggy dew. Of a doubling down, they hung out a cloud of war. Who's better to die as an Irish king than a servant filled in awe? From the plains of Priam, his throne hanging in his ring, while we got his hands to the ground beneath. Sailing through the foggy, but the waves fell, the wrecking bell rung down to the end. For those who died that Easter tide in the springtime of the year, while the world today deep amazed at the fearless men, but few who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew.